It's pretty simple. Single S475, Ford Warner, race cover, cast wheel, dual CP3s, 100% overstock injectors, valve spring push rod, you know. All that.
Yeah. Bottom end stock?
Stock 240,000 mile bottom end.
Got it.